Miller, pass to the middle. He finds Pettersson. He was looking for Pod Colson. Tyler Myers takes out Duncan Keith. Seager takes exception. And they drop the gloves. Quickly, they're on the ice. And the linesmen come in.
Well, I'll tell you, did he ever steamroll Duncan Keith on that hit? He came down aggressively on the pinch and just absolutely flattened Keith Seager. He's bleeding after that one. That was a heavy, heavy hit by Tyler Myers, all 6'8" of them. And Colton Sevier just jumped right in there. I mean, talk about taking on a big man. But you hope Duncan Keith's okay. That one rocked him. Watch this. He sees it coming, takes the hit to make the play. Just an old school player right there to know that he's going to get blown up and still makes the play off the wall. Here's the play beforehand on that pass attempt to poke Colson. Bam! Right there, it's Myers that comes down. I'll tell you, he got up in a hurry and shook that one off. Well, that one left a mark. Wow.
Take another look at the fight here, the quick one between Myers and Sevier.
Yeah, and right away, you know, he went down pretty quickly for Sevier, just trying to take the big.